As I always tell you guys, Portugal, it's a beautiful, beautiful country. Today, I'm visiting Viana do Castelo, Santa Luzia's Cathedral, Santuario. Let me show you around. And up there is the hotel. Let me show you how it looks like. It's behind the trees, so I have to walk towards it and then get into an angle so you guys can see how majestic this is. That is a hotel right behind the Cathedral of Santa Lucia in Viana do Castelo. You have to come up the mountain. This is the road that takes you. You can take also an electric car. Well, actually it's not an electric car, it's a car that is moved by water. Believe it or not, it's moved by water. You can come up and down until you get up here. What you see, it's a view of Viana do Castelo from Santa Luzia's Basilica that is behind me. Beautiful view, but let me show you the highlight of this video. Now let's go inside so you can take a look at the basilica from the inside. This is an amazing place. Now behind the basilica, it's a hotel. You see that building right there, hidden right there? It's a hotel. A high class and a very expensive hotel. If you drive, if you are visiting Portugal, you must come to the north of Portugal. In my opinion, the north is much prettier than the south. Now we have the beautiful beaches in the south, Algarve, but nothing to me compares to the north of Portugal. Barcelos, Viana do Castelo, Porto, Coimbra, Viseu, all these beautiful places. So now let me... Now I am inside the basilica. I'm going to speak very lowly to be respectful of the mass that is happening right now, as you guys can see. Portanto, e também a própria equação de quem é batizado.